Hey, it's your girl Tifa, and you're watching Cooking with Love. Stay tuned, and then don't move. I must keep it locked right here.
Now, boy, can't stress me. God, the Lord bless me. How are the DM? No man can't stress me. Me lift that braps. Run away, a boy, and tell him don't come back. No call my phone, no WhatsApp. Change all my number so you don't call back. Man, government, a time for lock shop. If him now move right, a boy.
You gotta teach me that hey. One. Hey. Hey.
Alright, next up hey. Too. I always dance on cooties.
You are watching Cooking with Love. Keep it locked.
All right, guys, welcome to a brand new episode of Cooking with Love. And you don't know, every week, I'm going to have a guest right here, cook with me. But this lady, I know that she's tearing up the stage right now and doing so much on the dancehall field, not only in Jamaica, worldwide. Tifa is in the building. Dancehall, I think we can call her dancehall diva, because at the end of the day, when you go on her Instagram, she look like a diva. But we're going to find out if she can cook. Tifa is in the building. Keep it locked. Soon come back.
Ooh, babe, oh God, you love me good.
Pretty girls are not so good in most cases. You love me good, there's nothing to negotiate. Your body no soft like a toad pass. You know if you good, so you know if you so bad.
Baby, can you tie me like a shoes list? Say the key I got back on me at my own place. But protect my mind like a phone case. Your love is sitting for me jealous of.
Give me a figure when me see you, me and be a cry clean. Bring a look a son and make him favor you.
That part when me give you better what got on me in a wifey. Show you where that little thing I do.
Tifa, when me buck you up, me I go make you sing.
All right, guys, so now we're back. And listen, I'm not going to make no wait anymore now. Miss Tifa, let's get it straight. How are you doing, sweetie? That's what I'm talking about. What you been up to? You've been so busy. You're having fun here in New York. Is this cold? Yes, you're doing your thing. As I tell you, you're walking outside a while ago, and it's so funny in Jamaica, people, they don't understand. Like, people who travel like me and you who know it, outside is super cold, like brick.
It's cold.
It's cold. But I know you're here in New York. You're on tour right now, doing quite a lot right now.
Yeah, I just came up for an announcement. I'll be on a series.
Okay.
So, you know, I'm going into acting. I have a major role in a very big series coming up.
Wow.
So, that's what I'm basically here for. And to promote my new single on the the Silent Project.
Nice.
Yes, I'm gonna come back.
Mana come back. So we want to find out a little bit more about this Mana come back thing. So we're going to tell the fan. But how you like to cook? What do you like to cook when you're home?
I cook everything, miss. The only thing I can't cook is stew peas.
It's stew peas.
Yeah.
You haven't mastered that one yet?
I haven't tried it.
You haven't tried it?
No.
So you know what? Maybe we'll cook some stew peas. So you know what? Come closer to me, man. Come closer to me, because you don't know me flirt already all over the internet. Me flirt on our page.
Mana come back.
You should say, mana come back. That include me. Me come back too. So whatever is underneath this, this is what. That's what we're going to cook.
All right, I'm ready.
All right? So you got this. Guys, she said she got this, you know. Guys, you got it. You sure?
Wait,
she said she have it. All right.
Yeah, man,
give me a drum roll.
Oh, shit.
Go on with it. Go on with it. Yeah.
You done got it?
Come back.
Guys.
So we are coming with a force. Yeah.
You can't cook. But you don't need to see what it is.
We're not cooking this today.
Guys, where do you start? Guys, she's not even looking in her.
No reptiles.
She's not going to no reptiles. Guys, we'll soon come back. Guys, we're going to figure out something else to cook.
You're evil.
She's a bit evil. Do you believe her?
Wow.
No. Nah, look. We'll soon come back, guys. All right, guys, so now we're back. I am so sorry I had to do that to you.
That's okay. You're forgiven. Nothing jumps on me.
Nothing jumped on you. All right. You see, she not even look like she did. Yes, she did kind of scared a little bit.
I just didn't want to move. I'm not sure if not did I go prone. Like, you know? Yeah. I'm in a sudden move and then, yeah.
Yeah. But you know what is so funny? Because in certain country, like, that frog is from Chinatown. Mm-hmm. And it's almost like when you go to the regular market and you buy something in Chinatown, they just go and pick up frog and kill it and clean it. Just like that.
No, and the crazy part about it is I've had eel. I was saying I've had eel, like, in sushi.
Yes.
But just, I thought it was a snake at first. At first glance.
Yeah.
And then the frog is pretty huge. It's like, yeah.
Yeah. And you don't know where you'd start.
When I sit in the frog, a
foreign frog. Guys, but listen, it's a pleasure having you here in New York. And I know you're on tour. You're doing so much right now. You say you're here for an event. What event you came up for?
As I said, I'm now an actress.
Ah.
So I'll be in your series. Look at one of your streaming networks, whether you're Amazon or your Netflix or whatever.
Yes.
Now your TV / movie star.
Nice. So,
you know, I'm here for that as well as to promote my new single, Mana Come Back.
Mana Come Back.
Really A-team and, you know, Power Platinum. So.
Nice.
I'm excited about that. We're getting crazy feedback about it.
So the Mana Come Back, where did you get the whole Mana Come Back?
At the time, the man did a comeback.
Oh. So you kind of put them on blast?
Yeah.
Everybody knows they might come back?
Yeah, at the time.
But them come back?
Of course.
All right, that's what I'm talking about. All right, wonderful. So I know, where in Jamaica are you from?
Kingston.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and this is something, I know dancehall and reggae music is different, but you're more of a dancehall artist. Is it, would you consider it dancehall, your music?
I mean, yes, and I mean, I dabble in reggae also. I dabble in everything.
Okay.
But dancehall is the main focus.
Yeah. Is it the energy of the dancehall, or you can, because I see on stage when you're doing your thing, you're very hype on stage as to your performance. You get into a zone and you get into the audience.
Well, I mean, if I'm singing about certain topics and I'm singing on, you know, certain beats.
Yeah.
I can't go there and be like, I just sit with me, I've met the man, I come. No, I'm not going to talk the things I'm for the girl, I'm going to forget this. I'm a very interactive performer.
Yes.
So I like to get my audience in. Just like when you get me involved,
yes.
I like to get my audience involved. And, you know, everybody go with an experience, not just me singing a song on the stage.
Nice. That's what I'm talking about. As a matter of fact, which video you want them to go and check out right now?
They can check out the Man Government video.
Man Government video. Mm-hmm. I think I have an idea what that is kind of about. But go check it out and we'll soon come back. Man Government, woman Government. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Soon come back. Cooking with Love, crazy. Tifa is in the building. Don't get it twisted. All right, guys, you see that? Man Government. So tell me about that. While we're cooking right now, we're doing bourbon red snapper. How much do you like red snapper?
I love fish in general.
You love fish?
So, yeah.
Because right now you're on a chicken and seafood diet?
Chicken and seafood diet.
No red meat.
No red meat.
That's what I'm talking about. So right now we're going to do some, you're going to put your seasoning. I'm going to tell you what's going on here. Now you have your paprika, mm-hmm. you have your Cajun, black pepper, salt, a little bit of pepper flakes, obey, and garlic powder. So now do your thing. While you're doing your thing, I'll help you still. You can also, so tell me a little bit about Man Government as to where the story came from with that.
Well, Man Government actually came from, Instagram comedian. I got an idea from an Instagram comedian called Marky
Marfan. Oh, exactly. He was here on Cooking With Love.
Yeah,
oh my God, it was super funny.
The man cloned him.
Yeah.
Just like, you know, let me, because it's time for these females to lay down the law. You know what I mean? And they can't give and not get nothing back.
See that now, guys. She make it difficult for we guys.
We're putting it under some Man Government.
Oh, wow. I tell you guys, don't worry yourself. We'll figure something out to get around this. But a Man Government thing right now, we not support that. Unless it's a good thing. And what? Tell us what you ladies need from us so I can tell them. And we can tell them. The
love,
Man Government.
Affection, love, care, time, things.
money.
Love, affection. So the love, affection right here. Nice. Things and money.
Of course.
She's some money too. Yeah.
Goody for nice, you know.
Goody for nice. Motivation. What would you have to tell kids that look up to you and want to pursue their dreams and stuff that they want to do in just staying consistent? What motivate you and drive you in to say, you know what?
It's just life. You have to just believe in yourself. Yes. And don't think that, you know, it's, you see this life on Instagram and it's all great. Yes. You have to work.
You have to put in the
work.
You
have to put in 150%. So just believe in yourself.
Nice.
You know what I mean? And set goals.
Yes.
And make the connects. Yeah. And don't feel like you're stuck in a box. As I said, back to Instagram. Like, you have your Instagram and your YouTube. Like, you promote yourself.
Yeah.
And don't sell out.
Don't sell out. And the sellout part of it, no, what does that mean? Because a lot of people don't understand when you say don't sell out.
Well, I mean, at least have your morals and your values intact. You know what I mean? Make sure when you're doing what you're doing, you can actually sleep at night.
Yeah.
Or it's not going to come back to haunt you.
Yeah, you're not going home and thinking like, I can't believe I did that. Mm-hmm. I can't believe, you can put in the other two in there. I can't believe I did that. So at the end of the day, paying it forward, because I strongly believe in people who look out for you and people who open doors of opportunity. Mm-hmm. We also need to do that a little more.
Definitely.
Because, you know, in Jamaica, they have the whole crab in a barrel mentality, where people have an opportunity and they make a bus for themselves. And it's like them bus to themselves and them just want to close the door. They don't worry about the other person to see how they can help and how they can definitely look out and bring somebody on the platform as well. Yeah. Guys, stick around. Chef or cook right now. I'm going to check out one more for a video. As a matter of fact,
man, a girl na style me call me man boo. And the man a treat me right, me na go left you. Plus the dollars a fi run, cause me bills them due. Goodie a fi nice before we can screw. Oh, ever vex about me talk them boo. But I will really do, papi show and them crew. No man can stress me, me lift that raps. Run away a boy and tell him don't come back. No call me phone, no WhatsApp. Change all my number so you don't call back. Man government, a time to lock shop. If him now move right, a boy fi get black. Man government, a time to lock shop. If him now move right, a boy fi get black.
All right, guys, so look at that. Look at that pretty. Chef, you're going with things, you know? That's what I'm talking about. And we're going to sprinkle a little bit. We're going to start building our sauce and put our season in. One of the reasons why I like to do it like this, where I have the season on while the fish is in,
like after,
because the flavor from the fish is actually going up now into the season.
Okay.
You know? So at the same time, we're talking about man government and so forth. Mm-hmm. What do you think that the guys need to do? Away from, you just said it a while ago, in love, attention, and money. Can you just talk a little bit more about that as what you think is missing in relationship?
I just think honesty.
Honesty?
Yeah.
Just tell the truth.
Just talk the truth. I think it would save like people time and energy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I think if you're just honest from jump.
Yeah.
Whether you do the right thing or the wrong thing.
Yeah.
Let the person decide if they want to stay with you or not.
Yeah.
But just lay everything on the table.
But you see, the thing with that too is a lot of times, as a matter of fact, I see you have some Jack Daniel there. You want to tip a little bit inside? I see a lot of time with that. Oh, nice. Look on that. A lot of time people will say honesty, and not everyone can actually manage it. Like if guys were to be truthful and honest with certain things, you think it's okay to just be straight up to the point and just be honest?
In the same breath. Like, if you're doing something wrong and I find out,
that
it's heartache anyway. It's even worse.
So it's better if you just tell the person
lay the cards out on the table
and let the person deal with it if it's something that they wanna accept it.
Exactly.
Yeah. You're most definitely right. And I think most definitely that's what needs to happen in a relationship. Just be honest and straight up to the point as to what you're looking for. And in relationship, I think overall people need to just say what they're looking for within a relationship. Because what I realize, you never know, you may say something and the lady's cool with it, but because you lie and say something that's totally different, you totally messed up a great relationship that you guys could have.
Yep.
Yeah. And for the ladies, what kind of advice you have to give
them?
Same
thing, because we're liars too.
Guys, you hear the truth, you know?
I mean, let's just be honest, like, yes, you see a lot of killings happening, especially in Jamaica, like a lot of murder suicides. People,
yes,
like, love is hard to find, and sometimes, and especially men, like, you guys are not like emotional beings, so don't really share on the feelings because you're taught to be macho and you're taught to be a man.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So don't, if you know you don't want a man, don't use the man.
Don't use the man.
Don't use the people, because a lot of people are investing in people, sending people through school, and
yeah,
you know what I mean? And then a lot of murder suicides are happening in Jamaica, sadly, because you know you never want a person from jump, and they're, yeah, so in love with you, and they're investing their all in you, and then when you say, I'm never leaving for so and so.
Yes.
You know what I mean? A lot of people don't know how to deal with it. A lot of people don't know how to take it.
Yeah.
Especially if you notice a lot of soldiers, a lot of police. I'm supposed to be a person in authority.
Yes.
So just be honest.
That's, well, you know, thing. Someone sent me a couple of pictures from Jamaica the other day as to three ladies that recently got killed. Mm-hmm. And it's so touching. And why you think that is so elevated in Jamaica, where so much of that is happening recently?
As I said, people aren't honest. One,
they need to be honest.
And two, domestic violence is kind of taboo. We need to talk about it some more. You
know, yes, I mean? Yeah.
It's hush hush.
Because no one, the female don't want to go there and tell her friends what she's dealing with.
I think the police needs to be trained, especially how to deal with it. A lot of the times they don't want to deal with lovers' squabbles because they're like, oh, they're going to get back together.
Yeah. You know, so yeah, by tomorrow the two of them gone back together.
Trained. I think there needs to be proper hotlines and helplines, because it's ridiculous the amount of murder suicides that are happening.
That's happening. Guys, listen, and you hear it from me right here, Chef Simpson and Chef Tifa is in the building, and I'm telling you right now, we have to get a grip of this. Mm-hmm. Because my beautiful island of Jamaica, can't have them a killing the Agwan. We can't have them a something the Agwan.
Exactly.
The ladies them, we have to get back to the way we used to love our ladies and protect. Because from ever since, that is what Jamaican man was all about. We're a protector. We go up to the farm and we do a farming and we take care of the home and we take care of the family. Me no understand where them a little, exactly. Even sometimes some of the young girl and baby. Me see the other day, them a show a baby where somebody kill. Like, come on guys, we can't do them something, man. And if you know somebody in your community who's about this and do them something, cut out the boy, I mean, snitch, I mean, and this and that, it wrong.
Also, we need to stop treating people like property. You're, yeah, mine.
Yes.
We need to stop treating people like, but especially for the men that are doing this, stop treating, if, what happens when people used to just break up?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And we go a separate ways. Like, I'm not your physical property. If I feel like I want to leave, regardless of the situation, let, yeah, me go.
Me can't let you go.
Don't kill me.
No, me not kill her, but we're going to finish cook. But me can't let you go, Tifa. Guys, we soon come back. As a matter of fact, go check out one more of this video while Chef Tifa do our thing. Keep it locked. We're going to put some more butter inside of it. All, you right, want a little piece of butter?
Please.
All right. Put a piece of butter and make him bubble a little bit. As a matter of fact, get him an acapella out.
I don't see sitting where me ever met him and I come back. Whoa. Y'all come like that, I don't see sitting me possess and make him send me go a bang. Whoa. Y'all come and sit never. Pram, pram. The man I keep my clean and fresh. Pram, pram.
Can't chat cash L-A-M-E. Them a P-R-E. Them can't be M-E. Come down have a city well L-O-C. Hey, I want the DEM. I want the baby shake and a pop down friend. Give a dopey night at the DEA. Them met a guanga gully creep like ICE. RIP, my boss. Straight to the fullest, but some gala eyes pan them in a MESS. Them a beat them chest, go who are the best? And them full of STRESS. All this, take a guess, me rap the LG. Whoa, my body full of AR money. Me no weird tone, GUCC. I need my arm tech first class, FLY. Yeah, they never know some have to spell it out. It's like they never understand and me a talk about H-O-T-N-E-S-S.
It's not a spelling B, but to some gal a test.
They never know some have to spell it out. It's like they never understand and me a talk about real God B-L-E-S-S. A gal a bust your brain, cash it down a dollar. O-Z-A-A-R, O-Z-A-R, now the tired of pop punk C-A-R.
All right, guys, so, Chef, this is looking real good right now.
I wish you guys could smell it.
They need to design Smell-O-Vision. Smell-O-Vision,
right?
So I know you're heading back. When are you going back to Jamaica?
Today.
Today? Wow.
No, sorry.
Tomorrow. So yeah, hang out a little bit more. And when will you be back in New York? Because we'd love to have you back, you know. Okay, cool. Because you've been here. You've never been here before, the Sony Hall. So we definitely need to get you on stage right here performing.
I've been here, but I've been to like BB Kings and the other venues that you...
Okay, you've been okay, nice. But your platform, I so much love what you're doing, and I just want to tell you, keep doing your thing and keep pushing on. And like I said, right now with what's going on in Jamaica, I just need for you to give them a sense of motivation and inspiration and just believe in yourself and don't give up, because I know it wasn't easy for you. So right now we're going to do the plating. So you can put your nice two pieces of fish right here. I'm sauteing a little bit of veg. And I'm going to serve this real simple with some mashed potato. Nice. Chef, I do our thing, you know. And I'm going to saute some veg and put it together. So what kind of final word would you have to give the audience? UK, Canada, Jamaica.
Thanks for the love. Thanks for supporting me. I love you. And look out for Mana Come Back on the Silent Project. It's going to be huge.
Yeah, Mana Come Back. And right now... we're cook right now and we're saute some veg. And then the chef is gonna taste and tell you what's going on. Look at that. Real simple. Put the veg right in the middle. We don't wanna cook the veg too much, because we want to have a nice, crispy, al dente to it. Looking real good. And then we're gonna put a little bit of sauce over him. Do your thing, chef. Just drizzle the sauce right over the top.
Of everything?
Yeah. No, just over the fish. Over the fish. Nice. That's what I'm talking about. Guys, keep it locked. When we come back, Chef Tifa is going to taste and she's going to tell you what's going on. Soon come back.
Of course, you don't need to go to the IFA. Chef Tifa and Chef Simpson has left the building. So I just taste all of the good food, I'm cooking. So let's dig in. Follow me at It's Tifa on Instagram and all social media platforms at ITSTHETIFA. I'm gonna go eat. Bye. Cooking with love.
Teach me that one. Hey.
All right, next. Hey. I always dance on cooties.
You are watching Cooking with Love. Keep it locked.